my god! Is that literally a gold temple? No way!
A lot of Minecraft players try to fake their speedruns, and it's hilarious! So here are the funniest fake Minecraft speedruns. Now, our first speedrun of the day comes from somebody named John, and we're gonna find out almost immediately that this speedrun is hilarious. So the run begins, and our speedrunner spawns, well, right in front of a village, which I'm not gonna lie, right off the bat is a bit suspicious. Now, no, this doesn't mean it's fake right away, but the fact that he spawned right next to the village is a bit of a red flag. But anyway, our speedrunner is gonna go ahead and actually loot the village. And in the first chest, well, he finds 16 ender pearls waiting for him. Now, guys, again, this doesn't mean the speedrun is fake right off the bat, but this is extremely suspicious. 16 ender pearls, yeah, this is getting a bit fishy. However, when he loots the other villages and actual loot, there isn't actually that much more rare stuff. So I guess he is in the clear for a little bit. However, there is a problem because he finds a ruined portal right next to the village. Now, guys, finding a village alone, I guess we could say that's luck, but the fact that he also found a ruined portal and a village right next to each other, guys, this is getting extremely suspicious. But anyway, he's gonna go ahead and open the chest by this ruined portal, and what do you know? It has flint and steel and the one obsidian he needs to complete the nether portal. Guys, at this point, it's really obvious he most likely put that stuff in the chest before he started recording because the odds of this happening are just so low. But anyway, I guess it's already time for our speedrunner to make his way into the nether. And guys, let me say, things continue to get crazy in the nether. Now, once he spawns into the nether, our speedrunner finds a random stone block right next to where he spawns. And what do you know? Under this stone block happens to be a chest with 15 blaze rods inside of it. Guys, he's literally done in the nether. He doesn't have to go to a fortress because he somehow found blaze rods in a chest. At this point, guys, I think it's safe to say, yeah, this speedrun is 100% fake. So guys, with that, he's gonna go ahead and go back into the overworld, and you won't believe it. He spawns straight into the end portal. Guys, the odds of this happening are literally like over 1 in a, like, it is crazy. But he manages to do it, and yeah, guys, this is hilariously fake at this point. Now, anyway, he's gonna go ahead and jump into this end portal and make his way into the end. And using an extremely overpowered bow, it's gonna be really easy to kill the Ender Dragon because he literally has no health. One shot to the dragon and he's dead, and this speedrunner has somehow just completed the run. Now guys, it was obviously fake, but you can't deny that speedrun was actually hilarious, but we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next speedrun of this video. Now, our next speedrun of the day comes from somebody named Speed, and like the first one, this speedrun is hilarious. Now, the run begins, and immediately our speedrunner notices a ruined portal in the distance. Now, guys, this doesn't mean it's fake right off the bat, but it is a bit of a red flag. Now, like any normal speedrunner, he goes closer to search it, and what do you know? The chest has some of the craziest loot I've ever seen. At this point, guys, this chest loot is so rare, it's so suspicious, but let's just say he got extremely lucky and move on with the speedrun. Now, he's gonna go ahead and gather the rest of the loot from this chest, and he actually notices a village off in the distance. And what do you know? He goes, loots the very first chest in the village, and finds, oh my god, look at that loot! Guys, at this point, we have to say it's fake. He found like 10 diamonds, iron, he got all of that. This speedrun is fake. Now, anyway, he's gonna continue with this run and go back to the portal and head into the nether. But guys, I do gotta tell you, we are just starting with the shenanigans this guy pulls in the nether. Now, he starts off a bit confused, almost doing this as he's acting. Like, does he seriously think we believe this speedrun is still real? But of course, only a few seconds later, he actually finds a bastion, guys. He was 100% faking earlier in the run. Now, he goes ahead, gets gets the gold from this Bastion and then gets the craziest trade I've ever seen. 3 stacks of Ender Pearls. Now, without getting into the math too much, guys, this is basically impossible. 3 stacks from like 3 Piddling trades, like, I don't even think that's real. Yes, this is 100% fake. Now, once he gets the Ender Pearls, it's now time for him to make his way to the Nether. And after a few tosses with his pearls, he makes it. Now, these blaze fights actually seem pretty legit. However, he gets a lot of drops from these blaze rods because he has such a good sword from that earlier chest. So I guess this part is legit, but it's really not. So guess what? He spawns straight into the end portal. This is the same thing the first guy did. I don't know what's up with these speedrunners. They make it so obvious, but he literally spawns straight into the end portal and stronghold. So with that, he finally makes it into the end, but I do gotta give him his props, guys. He does try to take out the dragon with some beds. But of course, guys, this is a fake speedrun. Nothing in this run is gonna be normal, so he finishes the run using the bow he got from a chest. This is 100% using an illegal bow, and I guess that killed the Ender Dragon. But I'm not gonna lie, this speedrun was hilarious with all the things he did, and at the end of the day, he did kill the Ender Dragon, so I give him props for that, but it was obviously fake, and on to the next speedrun. Now, the next speedrun of the day comes from somebody named Jake, and this has gotta be the weirdest speedrun we've seen so far. Now, the run begins and everything actually starts off pretty normally, as the speedrunner doesn't spawn near a village, and he actually goes ahead and gets some wood, which is actually kinda nice because this doesn't even seem like it's fake so far. Now, the speedrunner goes further and actually makes some wooden tools using the wood that he got. And he even actually kills a few sheep to collect some resources. So far, nothing fake has happened in the speedrun. However, I have a suspicion that something is gonna go wrong very soon. And would you look at that? This guy finds a random Nether portal out in the open. I mean, what even is this? This isn't even a ruined portal, which means this guy built this in creative himself. What even is that? Anyway, the speedrunner goes ahead and types in chat to give himself flint and steel, because of course he needs to light this Nether portal, and once he does, of course he's going to light this. I find this hilarious. Like, you already could have cheated and put that in yourself. Why do you have to show it to us? And then of course the speedrunner has to open a chest, which gives him full netherite armor. This went from the most normal speedrun to the fakest speedrun extremely quickly. But now our speedrunner goes ahead, gathers the rest of the gear, and you know he has to go ahead and put this gear on because he has to prepare and go to the Nether. Now, I actually want you guys to comment down below, what do you think this guy is going to do about cheating in the Nether? Well, if you guessed that this guy is literally gonna go into chat and type in commands to teleport himself to a fortress, you were right, because that's exactly what this guy did. However, you wouldn't expect how this ended up, because something actually goes wrong when our speedrunner does this. When he teleports, he actually teleports himself right above lava, and he actually dies in the speedrun. Guys, no professional speedrun or no speedrun like this would ever have someone dying in the run, so I just find this part actually hilarious. But no worries, because when he respawns, our speedrunner does not care anymore. He gives himself creative mode, he actually goes ahead and finds end portals, and just creates his own end portal out in the open. This guy didn't even look for the strongholds or anything, he literally just builds it out in the open. And one thing I find funny when this guy does this, is he actually takes forever to build these. Like, bro, you're already cheating in the speedrun, why do you have to take forever to build these? But anyway, of course, he has built the end portal, so now all of our speedrunner has to do is go into the end. He's only like 4 minutes in. Now, once our speedrunner is in the end, of course, he does have creative mode, so everything is gonna be extremely easy, but here he uses a command to kill the Ender Dragon. But he messes this up also, because when killing the Ender Dragon, he actually also eliminates himself from the world, and then just ends the video. He doesn't even finish the speedrun. I found this speedrun hilarious because number one, he was cheating, and number two, even while cheating, he couldn't even do this full speedrun. But anyway, let's head to the final speedrun of this video. Now, we're gonna go fast because this speedrun moves extremely quickly. Now, the run begins and immediately our speedrunner spawns on top of a diamond block right in front of a village, something that is obviously and very, very clearly fake. Now, as the run continues, our speedrunner goes ahead, breaks beds, and has to make his way to find a ruined portal. However, on the way, our speedrunner actually finds a hole that drops him straight in front of an already created nether portal. Now, if you want to see his entire speedrun, make sure to click on screen right now and subscribe. Bye!